lost than I'm found. I'm more black than I'm brown. I'm coming home for my crown, and I know when I do that, it's gonna go down.
What is it? Gang, I am your guy, Butters Beauty. You are locked into another episode of Brit in a Bando. Now, today we're doing something a little bit different. In the past, we have done, the only type of verses we have done is Harry Mack better than? But today, we're doing something way different. And what we're doing is, we're comparing two greats. Two guys that we lost way too early. One of them hated to be compared to the other. Even though I see so many similarities, it is uncanny. I am going to announce now, without much further ado, today, obviously you can see from the thumbnail, we are doing Tupac Shakur versus XXXTentacion. If you understand the comparison, you understand the comparison. These are two guys that may get this video taken down. I might not even get to upload it. This might be something that goes straight to the Discord. This might be the first video that we upload to the Brit in a Bando done by Dope Discord. We are comparing two songs from two great artists. I had to pick two stories. I had to pick two things that kind of embodied what the youth are going through. We have Sad versus Wonder Why They Called You Bitch. And since it's going to be XXXTentacion first, we do not have a video. We are just going to be listening to audio. Let's go.
I'm sad and low. I'm sad and low. I'm afraid to let go.
I'm
sad and low. Yeah, I'm sad and low. Yeah.
God gave her everything. She took my heart and left me
broken.
I think broken heart's contentious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep.
I'm lost and I'm found, and
it's torture being in love. I love when you're around, but
I fucking hate when you leave. Suicide,
I'm not afraid to let go.
I'm sad and low, I'm sad and low. Someone that's afraid to let go. I'm sad and low, yeah, I'm sad and low, yeah.
A shout out to everyone that is going through depression. It's not even anything to give a round of applause. Keep your head up, bro. Understand that there's a lot going on inside your head. Talk to someone. If there's someone close that you trust, someone you respect their opinion, who's going to keep it real with you no matter what, talk to someone. Do not let it all fester inside, because if you keep it inside, keep it inside, keep it inside, it's going to be worse than an explosion. It's going to be an implosion. This kid right here, I didn't understand it. All the 666 talk, you know, we were raised to believe that that's devil talk. This set of kids right here, this freshman list, were different. You know what these younger said to me? These younger said, you're an idiot if you think 666 is the mark of the devil. These youngers told me that 6 chromosomes, 6 electrons, and 6 neutrons is some kind of equation for black or something dope like that. That I wasn't even fucking ready for at the time. XXXTentacion was a guy that the ladies found attractive. So in order to even the playing field, man shaved off his eyebrows and tried to make himself as ugly as he possibly could. That's because I don't want no extras. Rate me on my talent alone. He himself, when he was here, he hated this comparison, right? But why I had to do this versus is not so much that their music was alike, more so that their connection with their class, the youth, you know, to me, but you know, to Park, that was his graduating class, and older and a little bit younger, you know what I'm saying? The control that they had over the public, the love that the girls had for them, the love that the man them had for them, literally, it was if Pac had a son, I would have expected him to behave like XXXTentacion. And it is a fucking shame that he was taken from us. You, man, if you're out there and you're pushing a whip, or you got a rollie, or this, you got 100 grand on you, and someone pulls out a strap and says, give me your money, you are not a pussy if you give it to them, bruv. You are not. You go home to your family. You understand? If you need to handle stuff, you handle it later, but just give it to them, man. At a younger age, I loved the ignorance. One of my favorite 50 bars is, niggas can't rob me, they know I'm down to die for my chain. Let me give that ignorance a round of applause right there. But the fact of the matter is, the chain is not worth losing your life for. And you may have a different outtake from 50 now, as he's a bit older. Now, man's a straight warrior, so he might feel the same way. But you may have a different outlook, and he may give his youngers different advice. You know, he was raised in a dog-eat-dog environment. Queens is fucking crazy. You know, I had a manager that was in Queens. I wasn't there. Luckily, I wasn't there. But on my way to meet her to the train station, man jumped out of a van and sprayed up the supermarket with a fucking chopper. In the middle of fucking New York. Broad daylight. Shells everywhere. This is how things happen. It happens. You know what I mean? But anyway, let's get back to the reaction. I just wanted to talk about X. I miss X. I wish you'd have gave the man the money, man, because the fact of the matter is, the impact that you had with the kids, these other men don't care. Even if they know what the truth is, you know, they don't care. You cared, man. You cared, and we miss you, man. Round of applause for X. Let's finish off this tune. My junior introduced me to X. I didn't know anything about X till he said, spin on my dick like a Beyblade. My younger was going crazy for it. My little man, you should be in bed right now, but still. Fire, 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 fire. Miss X. Back to the reaction. I ain't even got no lighter to put up. Lighter for my man X. Alright, this time I'm not going to say suicide first. I'm going to say, who am I first?
I'm not so afraid to let go.
You decide
if you're ever gonna let me know.
Yeah.
Suicide if you ever try to let go.
I'm sad and low. I'm sad and low.
Someone that's afraid to let go.
You decide
if you're ever gonna let me know.
Yeah.
Suicide
if you ever try to let go.
I'm sad and low. I'm sad and low. Yeah.
I feel like X could have been an English rock and roll singer, to be quite honest. I would have loved to hear a man do a cover for Wonderwall. All right, so that is the first part of our verses. That is man like XXXTentacion. Get your votes down in the comment section. If X won, put 3 X's. We are going up against another legend who also had the Ute Dem on Smash, right? This gentleman's name is Tupac Shakur, and this particular album right here had me going mad because I felt like we had to have the same type of topic or just some kind of connection with the youngers. Some kind of connection with the youngers. I have picked a song that some of you may not know. I've always been a big hip hop fan, and I've always been interested in some of those B-side songs that no one else liked. And this is one of them. This song is a song called Wonder Why You Call, Why They Call You Bitch. I was going to do Brenda's Got a Baby first, but I feel like some of my younger audience won't get it. My older audience will get this and they'll understand it and they'll understand the comparison and we can have a fair bet. I want some of you older viewers out there to give X a chance. I hope you listened to the words. I hope you didn't judge a book by his cover as I did in the past. And oh man, somehow I continue to do it because I did it with X. I did it with Nelly. I did it with Harry Mack. But it's a beautiful thing finding out that you were wrong. Because if you're right all the time, then you're God, right? Right? So it's a beautiful thing. Neither one of you or I are Rob, so we have to pay attention to what's happening. Listen, let's get back into the situation. This one is Tupac's. This is round two, excuse me. Hang on a minute. Let's give these guys their respect. Round one was XXXTentacion. This here is the beginning of round two. Tupac's entry is Wonder Why They Called You Bitch. This was his first release home from the rape charge that he had. None of us believe that he did it. None of us believe that he did it. I fucking don't. But anyhow, he made it home. Him and Suge Knight got something together and he was able to come home. The wickedest album man ever put out, in my opinion, was All Eyes on Me. And to me, this was one of those bangers. So this is what we're doing. Tupac versus XXXTentacion. This is Tupac Shakur. Wonder Why You Call You Bitch. Brit in the Bando. Butters Beauty. Let go! This is going to be karaoke for me. I'll definitely be singing. You wonder why they call you bitch. 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 I bet you.
Look here, Miss Dang. Hate to salt your game, but you's a money younger woman and you need to change. In the locker room, all my homies do is laugh. High fives, cause another nigga played your ass. It was said you was easy, even easy. Sleeping around for what you need. See, it's your thing and you can shake it how you wanna. Give it up freedom, let your money on the corner. But don't be bad, play the game. Get mad and change. Then you wonder why these motherfuckers call your name. Still looking for a way out. And that's okay, I can see you in the street. It's a way out. Keep your mind on your money and roll in school. And as the years pass by, you can show them fools. But you ain't trying to hear me cause you're stuck. You're heading for the bathroom about to get tossed up. Still looking for a rich man. You dug a ditch, got your legs up trying to get ripped.
This was absolutely bonkers for me to be playing on the way to secondary school with my blue blazer, my charcoal grey trousers, I don't think I had kicks, you know. I'm pretty sure I didn't have kicks. Kicks was the bad man shoe and it was damn near like the Jordans of school shoes. I don't think I had kicks. I may have had some loafers. I probably had some shit loafers that looked good the first day of school because mum wouldn't spend money on my shoes because I would destroy them by the first break. But it would be mad for me to be listening to All Eyes on Me because my favorite song on the album was You Can't See Me. So you can just imagine me on the way to school.
You can't see me.
Yo, fire.
I love you like a sister, but you need to switch. And that's why they call you bitch. I bet you. You wonder why they call you bitch. You wonder why they call you bitch. I bet you. You wonder why they call you bitch. You wonder why they call you bitch.
And I couldn't believe that there was a song where someone was singing like this. You know, Akineli was another one. I'm like, people make music about this? I've not mentioned this guy's name for a long time because I'm so hurt by his behavior with our young girls. You know what I'm saying? I know he was abused. I know the man is a sick cunt, right? That's a fact. That's why I've not mentioned his name for years. I do my best not to even talk about his music, but he's another guy that's so talented. Every now and then I find myself singing I Believe I Can Fly. Every now and then I find myself singing something from Chocolate City. Every now and then I might be like, how did it used to go? I banned myself from remembering the music, the man's music. He'd be like, I don't remember what it was, but my cousin used to cry when I used to do my little R. Kelly thing. But the music is so powerful. That guy, right, sick as he is, is one of the greatest talents that we've ever had when it comes to music. You see this versus thing? People can play all they want to play. The only people that could beat R. Kelly in a versus is man that's not living anymore. You got to start talking about Michael Jackson. You got to start talking about James Brown. You got to start talking about people that's going to bring their huge audiences with them to compete. Let's get back to the reaction. You want your body, call your bitch. You want your body, call your bitch. Benches. You want your body, call your bitch. You want your body, call your bitch. You leave your kids with your mama, cause you're heading for the club in a skin tight mini skirt, looking for some love. Got the legs wide open while you're sitting at the bar, talking to some nigga about his car. I guess he said he had a Lexus. What's next? Your head to his car for some sex. I passed by, can't hold back tears aside, cause Lord knows for years I tried. And all the other people on my block hate your guts. Then you wonder why they stare and call you slut. It's like your mind don't understand. You don't have to kill your dreams, plot schemes on the man. Keep your head up, legs close, eyes open. Either a nigga wear a rubber or die smoking. I'm hearing rumors, so you need to switch. And niggas would call you bitch. I bet you. You want your body, call you bitch. You want your body, call you bitch. I bet you. You want your body, call you bitch. You want your body, call you bitch. I bet you. You want your body, call you bitch. You want your body, call you bitch. I bet you. You want your body, call you bitch. You want your body, call you bitch. I guess time's getting hard, even harder for you. Cause hey, now got a baby on the... Back in the days when a song used to have three or four verses, today you lot are lazy. I went to react to my guy, who I have to rate a man that's got it like this. Tyler the Creator. 1:34 of music, and I saw quite a bit of dead space in the beginning. So all in there, you might got 45 seconds of music. This man is already in the millions. I think the song came out 11 hours ago. How do you not rate that? How do you not rate that? That's a guy that does what the fuck he wants, when the fuck he wants. I don't care what no one says. I'll wear what I want. I'll say what I want. I'll dress how I want. I'll sing how I want, and you'll love it a lot. Tyler the Creator, large him up. I ain't reacted to it. You know, there's going to be too many people on it. I'm just focused on my guys, my thing, how we do here in the bando. So you lot let me know. That, oh, it's not even finished yet. Right now, more money from the county. And thanks to the welfare, you about to get your hair done. You got a dinner date, can't be late. Trick or treat, sweet thing, got another trick to me. Way did it was smooth. Plotting while he came with you. So baby, be the rules. I should have seen it in the first case. The worst case. Should have never caught you back in the first place. I remember back in high school, baby, you was fast, straight sex when you move your ass. But now things change, cause you don't look the same. Let the ghetto get the best of your baby, that's a shame. HIV, and now you're about to be deceased and probably be at peace. So where your niggas at now? Cause everybody left, they step and left you on your own. See, I loved you like a sister, but you died too quick. And that's why they called you bitch. I bet you. You wonder why they call you bitch. You wonder why they call you bitch. I bet you. Pac was a guy that prided himself on telling the truth in his music. So this is probably about someone that he knew and someone from round the way, either, you know, when he made his way to the West, or I believe he's from Baltimore. Originally, man's from New York, which always fucked me up that they were so easy to claim him on the West, because the West, they really don't play that. If you're not from this area or this block or this area, you don't know these people, then they don't really claim you, but they've always claimed Tupac. But Tupac is an East Coast nigga. He's not West Coast guy. So all the East versus West, that's East versus East. All right? Listen, my vote on this is going to surprise you. Because obviously, I'm of the older ilk. And my guy, Rich House, is probably not going to want to be cool with me after this. But I can't help but go with my heart on this one. And my heart says that the winner of this particular battle is XXXTentacion. That's what I say. There are moments that I prefer XXX to Tupac. Is he better? That would be a judgment that we'll do on another episode. So you lot can fill out that that comment section and bind me out and be like, is this guy fucking crazy? That's a question for debate. That's a question for the comment, for the comment section. But in his performance, for these two songs, I would say that XXX had the better song. And I would say that it's just really sad that we didn't get more from him, man. He's actually one of the younger artists that I actually loved. My heart was broken when he died. This is your boy, Britain the Bando, a.k.a. Britain the Bando. This is your boy, Britain the Bando. But I am Butters Beauty, a.k.a. Ugly Idris, a.k.a. the guy with the face that only your mother could love. Only my mom loves me. Yeah, a.k.a. the guy with the face that is beautiful enough for radio. The ugly duckling. This ain't a Bando because we're packing out a brick. This is a Bando because we're trapping out this bitch. I need some elegant music. This is not a Bando because we're packing out a brick. This is a Bando because we're trapping out this bitch. Amen!